world-famous musician dies and leaves his daughters his prized instrument.
His love, his treasure, his heart, his voice.
It's more than 300 years old and could be worth many millions. But this strange inheritance is about more than money. It's about a European countess, a father's legacy, and a huge financial dilemma for his heirs.
It was very clear to us that he did not want it to be hidden away.